Unit 9. Beware of the Amazon. Page 92. Culture. Dangerous rainforest animals. Exercise 2. Read and listen to the article. Which Amazon animals are small? Which ones are big?
Beware of the Amazon. Millions of people have visited the Amazon rainforest, and more will visit in the future. They have seen tiny insects, beautiful birds, and playful monkeys. But some Amazon animals are very dangerous. Brazilian wandering spiders aren't very big, but they are very dangerous. Some say they are the most poisonous spiders in the world. Don't let this scary creature bite your hands or feet. As you can tell from the name, poison dart frogs are also poisonous. They don't bite, but these cute and colorful frogs have poisonous skin. Their bright colors tell other animals, "Watch out, I'm poisonous. Don't eat me." The golden poison dart frog is only about 5 centimeters long, but its skin has enough poison to kill 10 people. Anacondas aren't small. They're very big snakes, and they never stop growing. People have seen anacondas up to 6.5 meters long. They aren't poisonous, but they are definitely dangerous. They squeeze animals and then eat them whole. People have found birds, pigs, and jaguars in their stomachs. So, who would win a fight between an anaconda and a jaguar? Either animal could win. But it's the tiny mosquito that is the most dangerous animal in the rainforest. You can become very sick or even die from a mosquito bite. Jaguars are big and beautiful cats, and they can kill. They are the third biggest cat in the world, after lions and tigers. They eat more than 80 different kinds of animals. They've even eaten anacondas. Watch out for these dangerous Amazon animals, big and small.